more than 7 hours. They spoke more than 7 hours. We have patiently heard them. But in democracy, in parliamentary system of democracy, they have to listen. What answer we are going to give? Then why they have raised it? Why they have raised it? They wanted a reply from the government. They should have heard.
So you call
Sir, do you think that is a deliberate agenda of BJP to divert the issue?
They are killing the democracy. I tell you, in the parliamentary system of democracy, whatever issue they are raised by the opposition, the government, we are ready to reply.
They are staging protest,
sir. It's not a protest. It's not a protest.
They are opposing.
See that it shows they are not believing in democracy, not believing in parliamentary system of democracy. If they do not want to reply, means what does it mean?
They are demanding for CBI inquiry now in the Valmiki issue. CBI inquiry.
CBI is already there. And this issue, Valmiki issue, three investigating agents are investigating. One is SIT, the another is CBI, the third one is ED. All the three are investigating. Why they are entrusting it to CBI? With the SIT, see, that shows that they don't have any belief. State police, SIT is already investigating.
BJP is saying we will continue over this protest.
See, when they were in power, in which issue they were interested, the issue to the CBI. Let them.
Sir, if you notice, in the previous BJP government, not even one ED raid or one CBI raid on the sitting ministers in the BJP government. Sir. But in the previous BJP government, there was no CBI raids and ED raids.
See, they are only selecting. See, in the morning, Mr. Ponnanna spoke.
Yes, sir.
I don't know whether you have heard it.
Illegal advice.
Yes, sir.
But he said, after 121 cases, 115 are Congress people. Out of
115.
Sir, ED is forcing officers to take your name.
Then why?
ED, sir, you apparently is forcing those who are under investigation to take your name.
Police,
they have to conduct the inquiry, investigation, according to law. Whatever law says, they have to do it. They should not pick and choose. They can't do it.
Sir, Minister Krishna Bhairagoda and Priyank Kharge said they are intentionally forcing them to take your name and top minister's name from the government.
That is what they have said. That is what the ED people are doing.
So it's a completely intentional, you are saying, sir? It's a completely intentional, you are saying.
Yes, deliberately they are doing it. And it is against the law. It is against the rule of law.
Thank you.